Hello, and welcome to another episode of 5 Minutes with Franza. I'm your host, Dr. Thomas Franza. In this episode, I'm just going to show you how to configure your microphone for Windows 7. We do relatively simple. It's even easier than in Windows XP. We go to the Start panel. We choose Control Panel. So from Start menu to the Control Panel. In the Control Panel, we want Hardware and Sound. By clicking on Hardware and Sound, you're going to get this window. We want Sound, Manage Audio Device. So click on Manage Audio Devices. And here you go. Under recording, you'll notice that I have multiple ins. I have a phone line in, which is part of my sound card, another line in, which is also part of my sound card, a microphone jack, which is again part of my sound card, and then my webcam. This check mark over here lets me know that my microphone that's built into my microphone that I've plugged into my sound card is the default device, and it even says default device right here. These little green bars jumping, this is telling me that my microphone is actually picking up sound. If these bars aren't moving, then that would mean we have a problem. So in this case, I want to show you how to tweak it. We click on microphone, and you see now all of a sudden I got choices. I'm going to choose properties. By choosing on properties, if you remember, we could go into the advanced options for the sound, and we can change the boost. Well, in this case, we have levels. So I could say custom. Mic boost, and that gives me the boost, that's what we had before, and I can change the level of my microphone volume over here. So if my volume was like not loud enough, or I wasn't getting the bar to jump around, I definitely want to click here and make sure that the mic boost is on. So again, you click on the microphone, it is the default device, I choose properties, custom, and check off on the mic boost. And that'll do it. And again, this is a cheesy little microphone. It's even worse than the one I used for the Windows XP video. You'll notice that I also have a high-def webcam. And really, this would be the microphone I should be using. But again, in Windows 7, we can have, as you can see, multiple different types of way to get sound into the machine. So we're going to just play with this one for this video. And then we say OK. The Configure button is fun, too. If I click on Configure, it gives me options. So in this case, I could set up my microphone, and it tells me about the proper positioning of my microphone, and it even asks me to read a script, and it helps to adjust the volume of the microphone for me. Okay, we say okay, and we close it. And that's it. Your microphone is now configured. You could use it in a program like Skype, in a chat program, or what I like to do for my online classes is I like to do voice narrations over my PowerPoint presentations. A very easy thing to do, and now for your online students, it gives them the benefit of being able to listen to your presentation. It also gives them the advantage that because they can start at any slide, and it picks up the presentation from that point. Just a useful little tool. Well, that's how you would configure your microphone in Windows 7. I hope you found this episode of 5 Minutes with Franza useful. Thank you for watching. I'm your host, Dr. Thomas Franza.